After more than 2 months of working on their cars and a lot of shuffling of crew members and crew chiefs, the teams of the NHRA Mellow Yellow Drag Racing Series are headed to Phoenix for a preseason test.
First thing we need to do is get familiar with the parts, you know, and we'll put our tune-up in it on these parts and then work our way through that. And we got a few new things we're going to work on if, you know, we can get up and get going.
Well, it's always important whether it's a new team or an old team. We're going to work on application and actually a lot of just getting the guys to gel. And it was a good hot rod that Jimmy had here, and we're going to try and pick it up from there.
We have about 14 things to test, different parts, but most of them, you know, we can make full runs. So after the first couple runs, we'll be out there just trying to run as quick and fast as we can.
Right now, we're kind of focused on our shortcomings of last year, trying to work on those kinds of issues, and that's our biggest goal. What we had wasn't horrible or wasn't bad. You know, we won races and did okay in the points. But right now, it's just a matter of addressing some of the things that you feel like were a problem for you that you could improve on.
Well, you know, we're basically going to go out and run the car that we ended the year with last year and get a few laps on it, maybe the first couple of days. A couple things we want to try a little bit differently in the clutch. Still a five disc, but just some different configurations in there. We have our old stuff to fall back on. And then our third day, we're going to drag out our brand new car and just make some laps of that and make sure that everything's okay.
Well, I mean, I've been away from the funny cars for a few years, so kind of get back into the funny car realm, I guess, and things are a lot different, so we've changed a few things around in the car, and we really just want to get out there to Phoenix and make sure everything's working right and try to establish a good baseline.
Now that the off season is almost over, it's time to load up the trucks and hit the road for what promises to be a wild new season. In Brownsburg, Indiana, John Kernan, NHRA Today.